Boehner. Fans of the Cincinnati Ballet really have something to look forward to with this year's production of The Nutcracker. Today, News 5's Kyla Woods takes a one-of-a-kind look at the holiday favorite.
We all know how beautiful a performance of The Nutcracker can be, but today we'll get a sneak peek of the magic behind the scenes.
This particular production is the biggest production of our entire history, and we're almost 50 years old, so it's huge.
Every element you see on stage during a performance is carefully crafted and produced. What you don't see, however, may be just as interesting as what hits the stage.
It's chaos back there. People think it's just lovely, fluid, beautiful evolution, and it's sheer high energy, people racing like crazy.
It's a concentrated effort. When one set changes to another, it is literally a choreographed movement that involves several people, and the seamless transitions and vibrant array of costumes do not come without labor, much of it in-house.
A large portion of our costumes were built in our own costume shop downstairs.
Costume designers work tirelessly to tailor each costume to its respective dancer. You'll see Sarah Harston as the Sugar Plum Fairy, but she tells us that wardrobe is not always a fairy tale. In last year's costume, she could barely lift her arms, but that all changed this year. Something else that requires a lot of work, her career as a dancer. Keyword, career.
I do think some people think that this is like a hobby for us, and this is actually our full-time job. We work every day, Monday through Friday, just like everybody else. You know, 9 in the morning until 6 o'clock at night.
And you can see The Nutcracker at the Aronoff Center starting on December 14th. Reporting downtown, I'm Kyla Woods, News 5.